That's a complicated question. I think to my younger self, I would say that what I'm working on right now is basically, depends on the project, but most projects are basically like big puzzles. At first it might look like a crazy mesh that you cannot make anything out of, but as soon as you start to sort it a little bit and put the edges together and put the colors together, you'll find that a picture starts to form, and then it becomes more and more fun to basically fulfill that picture. I'm Gertijn. I'm a business analyst in the trading team at Picnic. Before I came here, I actually started biomedical engineering, which is a completely different field. After which I did an internship in Auckland and traveled around New Zealand. And then I basically shifted into more data-driven industry. One of the projects I've been working on that has really gotten my excitement is the pricing strategy of Picnic. We want to make sure that this is a profitable business, of course, at the end of the day. But we also got to make sure that we stick to our price guarantee and that we can offer our customers the best service in combination with the best price. We look at customer data, we look at customer behavior, how they buy certain products, what products are more favorable than others, and how we can share this in certain ways, using promotions, using the right pricing, using different displays in the app and anything like that, to basically make our company more profitable, but also make the customer experience more enjoyable.